road and helping prepare meals for Kai. So when it is time to break the fast, right about game time tonight, he's got a smoothie. Or would you like for more detail to read what Skin was referring to? Brad Townsend's Dallas Morning News article.
Well, Kai's just different.
He grabs the rebound. Quad contusion has kept him out a lot as of late, missing 7 of the last 8 games, including last night. But he's playing tonight, but it's Kessler inside with the first 2 baskets for the Utah Jazz. Utah lost in Oklahoma City last night by 12, 119-107. A thrust up the baseline for a scoop and score. Dallas had the third worst paint defense. Now, since the trade and the 2 trades, here's one of those players acquired in trade, running the floor and slamming with authority, P.J. And Dallas comes down the floor, a 3-ball would tie the game after Utah's very good start in the opening 3 or 4 minutes. Give and go, Luka coming, and a ferocious finish for Daniel Gafford. Things are slowing down in terms of Utah's success on offense, and business is picking up for Dallas on the other end of the floor as Luka hits a wide open 3.
Makes his free throws. What a nice addition to this team for clutch situations.
You know, he's a pass-first point guard, and he takes his shot as Luka bullies on the inside for an easy one.
1 of 5 on threes for the Mavs to start the game as Walker Kessler with a reverse dunk. Derek Lively in and Daniel Gafford out. 9 points, 7 rebounds, and almost a block and a half a game for D-Law. Finish and a foul, Luka Doncic.
The glass is your friend when you're that close to the bucket.
Drive, Luka getting 10 in the first quarter. Makes a move to the basket to beat Taylor Hendricks to the cup. At Oklahoma City last night, 12 out of 19 from the floor. Here's Luka slicing through the defense for the Mavericks. Johnny Juzang has gone into the game for Utah. Markkanen against Maxi Kleba.
Good defense, better offense.
Tonight his 33rd game of the season, 7 of them starts. On the move, Colin Sexton. Can really handle the rock and has got great shooter's touch on display there. Juzang is a fun name to say as well.
Especially if you say Johnny with it.
And that is a corner 3 in for Maxi Kleba. With Chicago, Cleveland, and now Utah. On the move, Kyrie finds Jaden Hardy. Trying to make something happen at the end of the quarter. And he drills a 3 deep down in that corner.
You don't have to rely on making 3s all the time to be successful as a team.
Yeah, Dallas is only averaging 11 made 3s a game in this stretch and winning 6 of 7 because they're doing a lot of that.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Nice pass. Luka finds Kyrie loading up another 3. Gafford once again going after an offensive rebound. A center to Gafford. Don't save it in underneath your own basket.
Gafford's hurt. He's laying back.
And it's a quick score by Micah Potter.
Really good offensively. Been on a tear lately, too. Been playing outstanding. Nice pass.
Rolling finishing. The nice pass from Luka. The big finish from D-Live. Deontay George, who just scored a moment ago, has ties to the area. 2 years of high school basketball for the Louisville Fighting Farmers. It's Colin Sexton with the giant killer here in the last few weeks.
Yeah, not just against Luka, against all players.
Yep. Because since the All-Star break, fouls. Shot clock reset to 14. Here's Chris Dunn using some physicality on the drive to carve out some space. Not to shoot, but to pass to Kessler. They don't have anything to lose. Sexton ran into Kyrie, tried to go behind his back, stolen by PJ.
That was a good read by Kai.
And Kai with a pull-up 3 on the money.
He likes that pull-up 3.
5 of 16 for Dallas. Steal, Kleba.
3 straight turnovers.
Utah playing to the script, and Dallas attacking because they turn it over so much.
Talented young players, but give me a veteran team because they take care of the basketball better most of the time.
Deontay George looking for the giant killer and got it with a foul. That is the 4th first half rebound for Doncic. Looking to go back to back to end the half. Hello, Winda! Well, that was one that I was fretting quite a bit. Kyrie drives against Keontae George. So smooth.
You know what I didn't realize about him, Harp, too, until he got here? His elevation.
Yeah, on his shot.
Ooh.
Bad entry pass. Nice deflection. Dallas transition. Oh, yeah. Daniel Gafford is A-OK as he hammers home. Three-point shooting for Utah now. 1-for-16. Deep Luka three. Long rebound. Markkanen beats Jones to it. Out in the open court. Markkanen hammers it home. PJ leaves it for Gafford. And a good challenge by Walker Kessler in the first miss for Gafford. And five shot attempts, but they got it back and he scores.
Man.
Deontay George runs into Luka. Luka on the floor. Finds Kyrie. Fantastic to finish that hustle play.
Pass.
Pull the pass inside. PJ Washington. More paint points for the Mavs.
He's grimacing somewhat now.
Runner Deontay George. ISO for Kyrie. Try to take the rookie. Kyrie inside.
Loves that left hand.
And the luck of the Kyrish. Walker Kessler back screening. Hard pull up. Deontay George. Since the end of the first quarter, the Jazz 27 points. Wow.
That hurt.
Wow. Bump in the road over the last 7 or 8 games. Sends the ball missing. And Dallas with a long rebound. And they've got George back peddling. And it's Kyrie with the alley-oop finish from Luka.
My. Mavs getting after it, too, defensively. Even though they're up.
Gerson and alley-oop from Sends the ball. Target, too. Miss Markkanen is big enough and long enough to have stolen it. Then a steal by Sensabaugh. Up ahead to Sexton, and Sexton gliding past Cleveland. Tied together right now, not giving Dallas any open looks from the perimeter. But Luka can create an open look with the step back check. 81-65.
But he's almost shooting a set shot.
Markkanen. Oh, wow.
On a night where he can't make it.
Luka draws in two defenders. Hardaway sidesteps a closeout. Kleba turned down an outside shot to drive and leave it for Lively. Thunderous finish for the rookie. Kyrie has it stripped on the way up, but got it back on the way down. And then way over Yurtsevin. It doesn't fall, but it's flushed back home on the offensive glass by Gafford. Kyrie, the initiator of the offense. Screening Gafford. Outside to Jaden Hardy. Nobody near him, and Jaden Hardy drills the three-pointer.
Right place, right time.
Yurts have been out there on Kyrie, means there ain't no big body on Gafford.
And what a catch by Gafford. No whistle, and another posterizing finish. Markkanen. Kyrie up ahead to Jones. Leaves it for Hardy, who leaves it for Gafford. Dunks are a heck of a lot of fun. UNLV. Sexton at the end of the shot clock, no good. The Jazz are now 2-for-26 on their three. Gafford, however, lets them know.
Tons of them.
And he's a Dallas Maverick.
Yurtsevin with a big finish. And the bouncer at the door of the dunk party is Daniel Gafford. Taylor Hendricks makes just the third Utah. Another offensive rebound. Hardy will hoist. He misses.
Now dunk it. You got to dunk it.
Dunk number 17. Because dunks are so much fun. That typifies what Utah has done tonight. This typifies what Dallas has done tonight. Flight 55. Bluffing a deep three. Luka. The double clutch with a finish and a foul. Only 4 home games remaining to be played this year. Dallas now 22-15 at home with an exciting